call you to the shallows. Rise and join our glory. Rise and join the shadows' army. Come to us. Rise. Rise. Rise.
What do they unearth?
They are summoning death. But it will be death for all.
Drop it! I'm telling you, Balrogs can't fly. It's a fact.
Why did they have wings?
Who said they have wings, you silly club? Have you even seen a Balrog? Just stop. I'm going to knock your block off if you open your wings.
What an honor to meet the most famous dead man in Mordor. You really shook the world with that ring-forging trick of yours. After that, Goroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you.
This is his war! His glory!
I see the rain!
Sad. It doesn't end here. I will wake all the dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again.
Swallowed by the darkness!
Thank you.
This foe is beyond us, Killer Brimbo.
Not with the spirit of Carnan at our side.
Woken by the thring, flames burn us. You woke him. You woke him.
Thank you. into the eye of his tribute-buyer. For we, Deathless One.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Carnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
If we do not stop Tor-Goroth, it will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.